This is Bits and Bridles Seminar, my Gainesville State class. And they're using a snaffle bit so that they can feel what it feels like in the horse's mouth. They have their hand closed over the bit, and they're doing turns, halts, and backs. Ha ha ha.